bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping, with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5.
Try to get things organised for going to London. So as you'll have seen on my Facebook and Instagram and things like that, I'm going to be on stage with Manic Panic at Salon International this weekend. I'm going to be on stage on Sunday from 2 till 4, but I'm going to be at the stage in the booth all day to... come down and you can have a play with all the colours, the new range, the old range, well, the classic range, and have a muck about, because you can mix them together and so I'm going down with Sasha. It's her first time in London. I'm going to try and vlog everything. I've never vlogged before, but I want to capture the whole experience, not just on my Snapchat or Instagram stories or anything. I want to try and do it because it's our first time. I want to share it with everybody and share it with my family who are not going to be with me. So, we'll see how well that goes. It might be an absolute disaster and a terrible video, but we'll see. I also don't know how to hold the camera at angles and things like that, so it's a bit strange. So sorry if I'm like all over the bit. I don't know what the flipping heck I'm doing. So yeah, I need to kind of try and get this barnet sorted because it was raining this morning, so it's a nice wet dew. So yeah, cool.